Hello dear students, I hope you all are fine. Okay, so today we will do our phonics work. Okay, you have to take out your phonics book, page number 94, page number 94, 95 and this last page 96. Okay, so today we will do this 3 pages. So let us do. Here you must have listened this story, Simba. Simba ki story aapne suni hogi, right? Let's do some opposite words with a story. Okay. So Simba and Nala, ये story है Simba और Nala की. Okay, they are playing in the pride land. Okay, see here, left, right. So left side is Simba and on the right side is Nala. Left, right. Then you can see here, Simba is far and Nala is near. Far, near. Then you can see above, below. Above मतलब Simba है वो ऊपर है और below नीचे, नीचे नाला है. Above, below. So this is through. Through मतलब they are passing, ये जो trees की trunk है, okay? So they are passing through the trees. Passing through the trees. वहाँ से pass हो रहे हैं, ठीक है? Then in front of. So, Nala is in front of and Simba is behind. वो पीछे है. Nala है in front of मतलब आगे है. Okay? Behind मतलब पीछे. और in front मतलब आगे. Then here you can see around. मतलब ये घूम रहे है. Round, round. उसको हम around बोलेंगे. Okay? Then you can see here under, over. So, this Nala is under. मतलब वो नीचे है और ये उसके ऊपर से जंप कर रहा है over the Nala. Simba is jumping over the Nala. Then you can see here one butterfly is on the nose of the Simba. So this butterfly you can see over here. This butterfly is on the nose of Simba and this butterfly is off. मतलब वो उड़ गया. On, off. On, off. Now you can see here, Simba is in, अंदर है और ये थोड़ा, ये out है, बाहर है, okay? So in, out. See here, we have done some story, a little story of Simba and Nala with opposite words, okay? Just sit to it. Now, last page, page number 96, you see. Okay, so here you can see all kinds of feelings. जब आप sad होते हो, that is a feeling. हैप्पी होता है तो ये भी एक फीलिंग है. ओके, सो लेट अस सी सम फीलिंग ओवर हियर. हैप्पी, दिस मैन इज हैप्पी. देन एंग्री, गुस्सा है ना, एंग्री गुस्सा है. ओके, सो क्यूरियस मतलब ये जो गर्ल है ना उसको जानना है कुछ, उत्सुकता है, जिज्ञासा है कुछ. ओके, ये कुछ जानना चाहती है, दैट इज कॉल्ड क्यूरियस. ओके, देन यू कैन सी यर स्कैड. This man is scared, डर गया है. ओके, डरा हुआ है. Shy, आप भी कभी shy होते हैं ना, आपके घर पे guest आते तो आप भी shy हो जाते हो, है ना, शर्म आती है आपको, है ना. Then sleepy, this man is sleeping, he is sleepy. Then surprised, okay, parents आपके लिए कोई gift लाते हैं, you are surprised, no? Yes. Then sad, see, he is sad, okay. And proud, proud, proud मतलब जब हमें अच्छे marks मिलते हैं या हमें कुछ award मिलता है तो हम भी proud होते हैं और हमारे parents भी proud होते हैं, right? They feel very proud of us. Okay, so proud. Okay students, so these are some feelings also, that also you have to see in your phonics. Okay, thank you.